Broadway, Wolfgang, and Emmaville Manor. In go the first line, Turnkey Creek, 180 fixed, 230 on the tote. Spring Noir, $5 tote, 440 fixed. Far More Bossy, $4 tote, $6 fixed. Burning Arrow, $8 tote, $6.50 fixed. Thanks, Mike. Back one race at Ipswich, the last race. We'll now go at 7.05. 7.05 the last. First leg of the quaddy, a $500 jackpot at pools nearing $4,000. Thanks, Jason. As our Sky One viewers rejoin us, set to go. Ready. Racing. Favourite Turnkey Creek was third away. Far More Bossy flew the leads, going straight to the lead earlier from Turnkey Creek and Emmaville Minner winding up, going to third. Then followed by Spring Noir, Early Settler. Well back was Burning Arrow, Galway Wolfgang, and Ladylike Grace was last. Far More Bossy leads by two to the bend. Reeling in that margin was Turnkey Creek, going to third, Emmaville Minner. Far More Bossy in front. Favourite tackles it now, Turnkey Creek. Hits the lead, draws away Turnkey Creek by two lengths to Far More Bossy, who ran a cheeky race for a long while. A length and a half away, third, Emmaville Minner, flying home for fourth. Just behind them was Spring Noir. Then we had Burning Arrow, Ladylike Grace, Galway Wolfgang, and Early Settler was last home in a 25 and 30 run.